Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
With the bat, that's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it. March in that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch.
Hey, I'll help you get up there.
No, I can wait. Honey's got a plan. Don't want to get in the way, do I?
Is it hard being a little chicken?
I'm not chicken. I'm just doing what I'm told.
Yeah, right.
What's Robin doing here? We're gonna rip you apart, Robin!
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it. Damn it! He's trapped in that thing. Looks like he's entered some sort of meditative state. I don't have much time. He's running out of air.
I want him to know how my Joker felt. That's why I get to watch it happen from my secret room. You'll never find us. You don't even know that there's a shipyard here, do you?
Harley, I think you may have told.
You should ignore what I said. I was joking. Yeah, that's it. Bye!
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. Like the rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
I think by the time you're searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, you've pretty much run out of options.
Robin!
would he? No, he wouldn't. He'd be very upset. He'd probably kill you all. I'll break your leg, your eyes open, and make you eat a grenade. Oh, who am I kidding? He'd do something much better. He was Mr. J, right? He always knew what to do. I'm just here, alone, relying on you idiots. So don't fail me! We're doing this for Mr. J, boys. Don't let him down. This reminds me of being back at Arkham Asylum. Back with Mr.
I found someone! Wake up, man! Come on! Wake up! How's he doing this?
Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead.
Show yourself, chicken!
You let me down. Huh? Very upset! Ow!
This way! You went this way! Huh? Over here! I got him! He's over here!
Oh, you think you can hide up there? Think again! You sure came from over there!
Supposed to scare me?
What are
What are you gonna do when you ain't got nowhere to hide, huh?
It came from over here, I'm sure of it.
Is that it? That the best you can do? I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here?
Spread out, we find the son of a bitch. Got it?
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find him. If we lose it, this guy's dead. Understand?
What?
never find it, dumbass!
Really?
No! That's mine! Let me go!
Whatever you say.
I heard Quinn talking about Batman being dead. It's not true, right?
I feel dizzy.
Look who it is! It's
Robin!
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.